Sinclair on the guitar, everyone. Give it up.